follow up that time. He pushes it wide, so not at the same level so far, and going to stay on an odd on the opposite side they prefer.
No one else is winning that hands battle but J.W. Johnson.
And it's just so compact and ready, and it is truly a wall.